Well, from my side, it's also a way to just focus on gestures that are directly showing up through my emotions and emotions, not just mine.
There is something more than just dance, and it opened many possibilities for the performance, for the music, for all the interrelations between sound and video and dance. And so that wasn't just a dancer like demonstrating something, that was more than that.